Hey, welcome back to Megaman X4. Last time, we beat... what's his name? Storm Owl? And, Split Mushroom. Don't know who to go next. I think it's gonna be cyberspace. Let's go to cyberspace. Going into cyberspace. Cyber Peacock. Lives in cyberspace and wants to destroy the network system. Cyber. Yeah, they have a fun way of saying each enemy name. I kind of love it. It's those little things, right? Those little weird quirks in some games that you just like, you just love. Whoa, I have a purple saber now. Oh, I remember this level. You need to do some weird, oh. Can't get touched by these. Please. Just like hurry up in each one. S rank. I think you have to get an S rank in like all of them. Wait a second, but is that for zero or is that for X? I don't know. Does it matter? Shit. I think you can. I think you can cut them. Yeah, I should have been cutting them. I didn't even think about it. Phew, S rank. Okay, I'm nervous now. Oh. Maybe it doesn't matter now. No! That's not gonna be... Oh, please. No, no, that was doing so well. Shit. Hurry up, it says. Hurry up. Shit. I wonder if I missed something. I was doing well. Okay, they're teaching the mechanics here. That's fine. Cool. I'm impressed you made it this far, but you can't beat me. Get ready. Shit. Oh. I don't hurt him. Shit. Not good. Shit. That hurts a lot. Oh. Might need to do two rounds. Unless I somehow do not get hit at all. There's no way. There's no way. How do you dodge that? We're at full life and we know his attacks now. Maybe we can do it. Okay. Oh, that was... What? You just... Oh, that... The explosion hurts you too. Oh boy. Mm-hmm. If you get too close. Ooh. Uh-oh. Look, as long as he doesn't do stupid missile bullshit, I'm okay with that. Never mind. Okay, now we know both of his attacks now. We should be able to handle it. As long as we play well. The missile one is still a little not great. Okay. Come at me. No. Shoo. Nice. Oh, shit. Okay. Why? Wasn't paying attention. Whew. Ooh boy. Oh my god. That made me a little bit nervous. A little bit. I love the sprite work they did on these characters, man. You see all the little details of them out of breath and breathing heavy. Rock. Koo. Oh ha. Giga attack button on the ground. Ultimate special attack that channels all stored energy into the one blast. Use this move selectively as it consumes energy. Is that going to be helpful at all? Do I actually use that against someone? I have no idea now. I've got a message from Repliforce. Zero, I'll be at the Memorial Hall. Be there. Be square. Don't go, Zero. Don't fight him. This is a matter of personal pride now. There's no avoiding this. I must go.
I'm disappointed in you, Colonel. Ah! What do you think you're doing?
It's not too late. Stop the coup now.
Ooh.
If that's your decision.
Prepare yourself!
Very well, then.
Oh.
I'll spare your life for now. But next time, there'll be no mercy.
Zero, please, don't fight with
my brother. If you do, I'm afraid that one of you may end up...
Someone must stop Repliforce.
Zero!
What? That was so... awkward. I don't remember that. I don't remember it being that bad. It's also weird because we still have to go there and fight. We don't fight him? I have no idea. Who does ice hurt? I think ice hurts you. So I don't think we fight you next. You? I don't. I mean, maybe. We'll fight you. And who hurts you? Okay, let's go here. Let's go here. Slash Beast. Which is interesting because in X3 we also had like some kind of tiger dude. He defends military train to protect the supply goods. Ready. Yep, and break these. Dang. You idiot. Oh, there's so many of these little guys. Something's supposed to happen. I'm supposed to break one of these? Or let one of them... Can you break it? One of you guys break this? No? Oh, I don't have the... Oh, I do have a double jump. I forgot. Totally forgot about that. Dang, that would have made the last fight... much easier. Uh-oh. Lightning did work. That was cool. That was pretty cool. Maybe here. I know, I think there's an item in like one of these, right? Or no. It's in... Right. It's in one of these trains. Can you break the train? You break the train. This is how. I need you. Shit. But I don't want my guy to die yet. Whoa. Charge attack. Wow. Oh, you can break the blue. Oh, no. There's nothing. Make our way back carefully or quickly. Please. There it is. You frick. This is chaos. Edit? Okay. The jump attack is just invaluable, man. I'm glad we got that, like... Well, we got that second. Ooh. Looks like boss. Okay. Let's see. That's cool. You dare to attack my unit? I'm gonna enjoy fighting you. Do I use my special attack on you? Nope. I don't know what I'm doing, to be honest. I don't know your moves at all. Oops. That's not good. Halfway there. Shit. Just don't get hit by that again.
I am.
Okay. I could have had that. I fudged up a little bit. Do your kick? No. Shit, that was dumb. Always do that. We have zero lives. We should probably just die so we can get full life. What do we get from this? Shippuga. SM button while dashing. You can execute a powerful dash blade attack approach your enemy with Sifuga and perform a combo. That's cool. Well, I guess next time we'll fight Dragoon at the volcano. So, thanks so much for watching. I hope you liked the episode. If you did, like, comment, subscribe. It helps a lot with the YouTube algorithm, as we noticed. And yeah, I'll see you guys next time.